Actually, this video is kind of a long time coming. I'm just trying to show the timing for how to effectively roll cancel out of taking damage and falling on the ground. So you want to hit the roll cancel button essentially right a little bit before your character sprite hits the ground. So just like that.